Hello everyone, you're welcome to Jesus House DC, a church where hope is restored and every God-given potential maximized. I'm Femi Ononaga, your anchor man holding down, and you're watching the Goodness Network. This month, Rafa Health Ministry is joining the rest of America to raise awareness about heart disease.
The heart truth, heart disease risk factors.
We know that if women take care of their hearts and are aware of their risk, they can reduce their chances of developing coronary artery disease. Some of the risk factors that you can control are smoking, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and high triglyceride levels, diabetes and prediabetes, being overweight or obese, being physically inactive, or having metabolic syndrome. The risk factors you can't control include having a family history of early heart disease, being over the age of 55, or having had a history of preeclampsia.
Heart health is important at all ages. Having just one risk factor can double your chance of developing heart disease. Two risk factors can quadruple your risk, while having three or more risk factors increases your risk for heart disease more than tenfold. Prevention is key. Here are some steps you can take to improve your heart health. Don't smoke, and if you do, quit. Aim for a healthy weight. Overweight and obesity cause many preventable deaths. Get moving. Try for 30 minutes of moderate intensity activity a day. Eat for heart health. Choose a diet low in saturated fat, trans fat, and cholesterol. Eat plenty of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and fat-free or low-fat milk products. Know your numbers. Ask your doctor to check your blood pressure, cholesterol, and blood glucose. Work with your doctor to improve any numbers that are not normal. Know your family's medical history. Because the heart truth starts with you.
Medical Students for Africa, Howard University Chapter, in collaboration with Rafa Health Ministry, will be hosting a spring health fair on Sunday, March 12th at the Enoch Adeboye Hall from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. In between services, you have the opportunity to be screened for free blood sugar, blood pressure, and dental screenings. Financial Peace University is a life-changing program that teaches you the basic principles of how to achieve your financial goals by eliminating debt, saving for the future, and giving like never before. FPU motivates you to make a plan for your money and change your family tree forever. FPU consists of a 9-week video curriculum taught by financial expert Dave Ramsey that incorporates small group discussions to encourage accountability and discipleship. For more information, please call or text Duni Filani 301-789-6605 or Folarin Ogunkoya 301-219-2147. What comes to mind when you're reminded that you are wonderfully and fearfully created? Maybe you have the same answer as me, and that is commitment. It takes His time in making me. He doesn't give up on me. That's the same dedication God shows to all of mankind. Please join us again to discuss the topic, God's commitment to man. We'll be looking into why God created us, despite our shortcomings. Our sessions hold 7:30 to 8 a.m. for first service, 9:30 a.m. to 10 a.m. for second service on every Sunday. And the first Sunday of the month is 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. For more inquiries, please reach out to Biodom on 202-710-9090 or Pastor Fako on 832-744-8154. Jesus House DC Prayer Ministry would like to thank you for attending the 2017 Winter Prayer Retreat. Our joy is to hear about answers to your prayers. We therefore look forward to your testimonies. Share them as God brings them to pass by sending email to testimonies@jesushousedc.org. We also want to remind you of the wonderful new opportunity to become a dollar a day partner with a JHDC Winter Prayer Retreat. To sign up for this unique partnership, please text 1+P to 301-284-3400. Text HELP to the same number to learn more. Black History Month is a time to reflect on the shared history of Africans and Americans and the amazing contributions and achievements that have been made. It's also a great time for us to learn a whole lot more. So, consider a field trip to the National Museum of African American History and Culture. You will see and hear stories that will surprise and inspire you. From all of us here at GNN, have a great week.